Hello, I am Marina. In this episode, we will watch how Mila Kunis speaks Russian.
Isn't that nice? That's so fantastic.
Nice. I love it because that guy has a little poster.
Yeah.
Mary, what does it say?
In this poster, it's written, "Могу ли я иметь обнять?" It means like, can I hug you? But actually, the word "иметь" is an extra one. We don't say like this. We say, "Могу ли я обнять?" Можно обнять. Okay?
As in Russian. Okay, you speak Russian.
But I don't read it.
Mila can't read Russian. Can you believe it? But don't forget that she was born in a bilingual family. Now let's watch another episode from the similar talk show in Russia. It is Vecherny Urgant.
Если бы моя мама или баба или папа здесь бы сидели, для меня было бы это очень в 100 раз легче.
Если is a preposition which helps us build the conditional sentences. And the particle be also demonstrates that this is a condition, yeah? This situation doesn't exist in our reality right now.
Баба или папа здесь бы сидели бы.
And the verb сидели бы also demonstrates us that this is an unreal condition because сидеть is the infinitive form of the verb. And here we use it in the past. Сидел, сидела, and plurals. Сидели мама и папа. Сидели бы right here, right now. Let's watch it again.
Если бы моя мама или баба или папа здесь бы сидели, для меня было бы это очень в 100 раз легче.
Для меня, as for me, это было бы. It's again an unreal condition. Быть, it's like exist, it's like to be here, yeah? And быть, it's the infinitive form. In the past, it is было, был. Были, and here she demonstrates its situation. In this situation, it could be easier for me, she says. That's why it is about the neutral. And it's a neutral form of the word быть in the past. Было бы в 100 раз легче. 100 times easier. Now let's watch the whole episode.
Если бы моя мама или баба или папа здесь бы сидели, для меня было бы это очень в 100 раз легче.
Они смотрят русское телевидение?
Нет.
Нет.
He asks, они смотрят русское телевидение? Do they watch the Russian TV? Do they watch it? And she answers, no. Now you understand the dialogue? Let's watch it again without subtitles.
Если бы моя мама или баба или папа здесь бы сидели, для меня было бы это очень в 100 раз легче.
Они смотрят русское телевидение?
Нет.
I highly recommend you to watch as many resources as you can. It doesn't matter the TV shows or internet resources, social medias and so on. Practice Russian online every day. I'm with you. Don't forget to subscribe.